Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where to come to in Goa for some fantastic Japanese food, I'll tell you to come here to Sakana, which is in Zorbado, Anjuna.
Now, this is authentic Japanese food. It's real Japanese food. And when you come here, start with the plum whiskey, which is very good. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat. Gozaimasu, domo arigato.
The cucumber avocado sushi, which is just one of the many sushis that they have here. The veg set, where you get a whole range of stuff, including a choice of salads, rice, agadashi tofu, and a beautiful miso soup. And this, the kake udon. Kake udon. Udon noodles with shiitake mushrooms and a soup. In Japanese food and Japanese culture, how nice something looks is as important as how nice it tastes. And also who you spend it with. So I don't know about my meal, because I'm going to have to eat it with him.
Start with a glass of sake. Kanpai.
Kanpai.
Very good. A really easy to drink alcohol. But the plum whiskey is what I highly recommend when you come over here. You must try this. I've got some really nice sashimi, red snapper on a bed of beautiful Japanese sauce, very unusual. I've also got beef yakiniku, very classic Japanese dish. And I've got prawn gyoza, which is like a momo, but it's Japanese. The accompaniments are many. The place is beautiful, has a very soothing Japanese influence. And part of the reason is because the owner is, of course, Japanese, and she makes most of these things herself. So if you enjoyed this food and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.